Hey everybody, it's Flex. Well, once again, we're at that time of the year again where we get our offering from Sony of, it used to be MLB The Show, now it's The Show 16 this year. Checked it out, played it a little bit, maybe got an hour or two into it. Graphics, as usual, are exceptional. Playback features are exceptional. It's just a very well-rounded game. They've changed some things up, some for the better, some for the worse. Check out the vid, see what you think, leave some comments, and we'll go from there. Thanks, everybody. Flex out.
Enter a three-swing sudden-death swing-off until one man advances. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Let's start the clock. There's home run number one. That one is gone. His second home run. Four minutes remaining. Another home run. Three minutes to go. That's his fourth home run. That's number five. Two minutes remaining. Home run number six. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. 1 minute remaining. 30 seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. Make it 10 home runs now. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. She's gone. Home run number 12. That ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs, and he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 2, Ryan Dozier. The clock is now running. That's his first home run. Four minutes remaining. Another home run. There it is, his third home run. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. Great home runs. Three minutes to go.
7 home runs now. Two minutes remaining. There's number 8. 1 minute remaining. Home run number 9. Seconds left. There's number 10. Gone. His third in a row. And that is gonna clinch it. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Ryan Dozier.